Greetings to everyone out there, and welcome back to Around the Clock. And as you can see in the title of this video, we're talking about the January 2021 Resident Evil Livestream Showcase announcement. And yes, it's going down tomorrow, January 21st, 2021 at 2 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, that's 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, for a full showcase of Resident Evil announcements for 2021. Now, it has been already announced that a brand new trailer for Resident Evil Village will be live streamed, along with other announcements for the Resident Evil franchise. So outside of Resident Evil Village, it's no telling what Capcom will announce for the franchise. We could see new games coming to the Nintendo Switch, or remakes of games coming to the Nintendo Switch as well. One thing that we do have to remember, it has been heavily rumored at the end of 2020 that Resident Evil 3 Remake will be heading to the Nintendo Switch, but not as the full version of the game, but the cloud version of the game. So this could be something that is announced at the Resident Evil Showcase, and I am super excited for this because I am a big Resident Evil fan and have been for a very long time. I own every single Resident Evil game on the Nintendo Switch, as well as older games that have been released on older consoles as well. So I am really hyped for this, and I just may host a live stream event for this, or at the least, a full reaction on what was showcased here. So don't forget everyone, the Resident Evil Showcase for January 21st, 2021 is going down at 2 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, that's 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. What are your thoughts on everything that was discussed here? Please let me know down in the comment section below, and as always, remember to keep it locked here at Around the Clock. We're here, we focus on Nintendo gaming news, Around the Clock. Catch you guys in the next one.